A lot of what I think about is the way in which institutions in cities and elsewhere allow generosity to serve as a substitute for justice.
Mm-hmm.
And allow people who are part of destroying communities to miraculously rebrand themselves as the deliverance of the same communities they are in the middle of still pummeling.